For almost 2 years, we've been working extremely hard to bring home these two Michaels. It is an absolute priority for the government. I won't be commenting on any of the recent reports. I think we're going to continue to work as hard as we possibly can to bring these two Michaels home. It's been extremely difficult for them, for their families and their loved ones. We will continue to stand up for Canadians in difficulty anywhere around the world.